हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्मार्ट टेक मैजिक्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू चेंज योर यूट्यूब वीडियो कैटेगरी यूजिंग योर स्मार्टफोन। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So friends, before showing you how to change your YouTube video category, I am showing you my default uploaded video category so that I can explain you better that how to change your YouTube video category using your smartphone. So I am going to YouTube. Then I am straight going to the list of my uploaded videos. Here are the list of my uploaded videos. I am selecting this video. You can see the category is people and vlogs for this video. Now I am going to show you how to change the category of this video. So for doing this, you need to download YT Studio app from the Play Store. So go to Play Store, type YT Studio. As I have already downloaded it before, so I am opening it. You will get the link of this app in my video description below. So open the app. Then select the Google account using which you have uploaded the videos on YouTube. Then go to videos option. From here, you can select any of the video that you have uploaded and you want to change its category. I am selecting this video as because I have shown the unchanged category of this video on YouTube. So then go to this option, pencil icon, then go to advanced settings. Here you can find the category option at the top of it. So tap here, select any of the category based on your video. I am selecting gaming because it's a gameplay that I have uploaded on YouTube. So I am selecting it. Then just tap save. Now your YouTube video category is really changed. To show you that, I am going to YouTube again. I am going to YouTube. Then straightly going to the list of my uploaded videos. I have shown you before that the category of this uploaded video was people and vlogs at the beginning. But now see, the name of the category of this video is changed. So this is how you can change your YouTube video category using your smartphone. I mean, you don't need to use your PC for your changing your YouTube video category. So this is all about changing YouTube video category. I hope you have understand how to change your YouTube video category. So Thanks for watching. Goodbye, friends. See you soon.